Okay, I wanted to show you my backyard. See some of the drought tolerant plants in here. Agaves, cactus, bird of paradise. Giant bird of paradise there. The bougainvillea. And this little area, you see the pavers on the ground. This was originally concrete, exposed aggregate. It was really old and it's part of the feet. This is my little seating area under here. Little arbor. We got some windows back here that were from a church. Just a nice little seating area. Especially when it's hot. There is a mist system at the very top that runs along this face up here that streams down. And I have my outdoor kitchen with a kegerator, concrete countertop. There's the kegerator. And faced it with horizontal wood, redwood. There's a hedge behind it. His concrete bench here is, when we poured it, is 3 feet below the surface to hold the weight of all the concrete on top. And then these are benches that lift for storage. And let me entertain out here with a fire pit. If I pan this way, you can see the hedge. This is a deck where hang out with chairs. And water feature, same thing. This concrete poured goes 3 feet down into the ground so that it doesn't sink. Got some living windows here. Copper water spout. This is quartz and steel right here. It rusts to a certain point and then stops. And my orange tree, which I love. It's fantastic. Agaveguru glows over there. Living wall. Relax. This way. This bucket over there is I catch rainwater that comes off the rain chain here and disperse it along plants here that don't get as much rainwater. Tree is the palo verde tree here. Some towels drying out. For